see that behind me? If you don't worry about it. Do you see it now? I'm currently in space. So, I ended up purchasing a star projector as well as a new web camera. I still need to organize my room. I just finished setting things up, but I have to move things around. Just wanted to make a video, because why not? More likely a star projector. Somewhere else, so it's a little bit better. Right now, it's currently on top of my printer. Not the best of setups, but. let's turn back the lights. So I do think the lighting for the camera, don't die on me. I think the lighting looks a lot better when I turn the lights on. I think it looks really, really nice for the camera compared to if I turn it off. I mean, every camera's like this in a way, you know. It doesn't look as good when it's dark, but when it's daytime like this, it looks a lot better. I think this looks pretty good. Let me know what you think in the comments down below. This one or this one, I think this looks a lot better. So let's turn this on. That's a loud switch, bro. I wish it was like a touch sensitive thing. Yeah, I'm in space. Boom. Hopefully you enjoyed.